Timbalan Ketua Menteri Sarawak Tan Sri James Jemut masing menjelaskan spekulasi tular yang mengatakan sembilan sekeluarga yang maut dalam insiden di Pangkalan Jeti Triso disebabkan kenderaan mereka jatuh dari feri yang bergerak adalah tidak tepat. Katanya feri itu sebenarnya sudah bergerak meninggalkan pangkalan sebelum insiden tersebut terjadi.
I have checked and talked to the operator in Lembaga Sungai-Sungai Sarawak and JKR staff. The tragedy happened due and short self accident, but that's not the point. The point is the life is lost. It is this government's responsibility, therefore, to stop it from happening again. It doesn't matter who is at fault.
Motorkar itu bukan jatuh dari feri, jatuh dari feri ramp. Why it jatuh, we do not know yet. So if you check, there might be some mechanical problem. Masa dia mau masuk feri, feri sudah keluar tadi. About 60 meter out sudah. Jalan ke seberang. Why is the car going there in the first place? We don't know, okay? So we got this fact correct.